Sacred Coil got their hands on some psionic control codes, the kind Advent used to direct their chrysalids.
With those, they could awaken any dormant chrysalids in the region.
Don't bunch up!
Breach! Breach! Breach!
Crashing the party! Stop wiggling! You're caught!
Check your fire in those apartments. Sacred Coil may have taken hostages.
But we don't know for certain. Chimera Squad, use your best judgment.
Behind me.
No more ammunition. Unleash your frustration.
Saw me coming.
On the move.
No ammunition remains.
As we must.
Heads up. Sacred Coil reinforcements en route. They really want those codes.
A Sacred Coil shooting gallery. I can get behind this.
Blasting an entrance.
Stay out.
Grab the data and get out.
Subdued the hostile.
I need a better angle.
We never stop. Nothing beyond our reach.
Thank you.
Making waves. What's on the inside? Moving there.
I can see everything.
Drop in the hammer.
Good to go. Secure the target.
Headed this way.
Hostiles are aware.
Feel the fire covered.
Gives us options. On Overwatch.
We need you to cover us.
No ammo.
finding the flank.
We will move.
Your thoughts are mine.
Ammo out!
Approaching position.
Good work. City 31 doesn't need more chrysalids, especially under the thumb of Sacred Coil.
I thought all mutons were issued cats. What happened to yours?
Yeah, I never got one.
How did you manage that?
Well, I showed capacity for compassion at the Bugtown Massacre. No need for a cat. How about you?
Sectoids do not receive cats. They generally perceive us as adversaries.
I've seen a lot of sectoids with cats.
Yes. The challenge lies in convincing them otherwise.
You earn their trust?
That is how cats work.